Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Mr. Nick Mee. Today I'm going to show you how to make a nice gin and tonic. Before I get started with the gin and tonic, if you like this video, subscribe below. My social profiles are below. Follow me on any one of my social profiles, whatever you guys like to use. Gin and tonic. Today I'm going to use Hendrix gin. It's a really nice gin. It's infused with some cucumbers, which gives it a little bit of a different flavor. You can get different gins out there with different infusions, but this is really nice. Really nice gin. Fun fact about gin: it's actually a Dutch drink, not English like most people think. The English got it from the Dutch. It's made from juniper berries, which a doctor first created to cure lots of different ailments. So gin was like a Dutch first, so it's pretty cool. And gin is where Dutch courage comes from. Not a real fun fact. So gin and tonic. Start with that oversized wine glass you have at home. It's a build cocktail, so it's nice and easy. If you're having a party and you want to serve gin and tonics, it's an easy drink for everybody to be able to put together. So I'm gonna put some cucumbers in here because I sliced up some earlier. It's infused with cucumber. It'll just help that flavor out a little bit more. The gin. I'll do an ounce and a half. Tonic water actually is another, this drink is crazy. It's got some history in here. Tonic water is actually made from quinine. And after the British got the gin, they started to add a tonic water because of the quinine and it was good for malaria. So it, they had the gin, which was obviously the Dutch courage, and then the tonic, which is good for the malaria. So it made a really nice, cocktail for everybody. It was a good ration to give to everybody when they were at war. You know, gin for the Dutch courage, the tonic for the quinine, and then they actually used to add a lime, which is another little something for something else. I'm not too sure what it is, but with the cucumber, it's a little bit nicer. So enjoy. You see how easy that was to put together. Your guests will really like it. If you want to drink it at a bar, you'll really like it. Gin is making a big comeback these days. So if you like this, video, don't forget, subscribe below. Follow me on my social profiles. You'll find the links below. And enjoy, folks. Have a good night. Take care.